Hi, welcome back, Gosmo fam. So today I'm going to be doing a makeup, routine for you guys. I'm bored, so I was like, let's just do a makeup routine. But basically, I'm going to be showing you guys what I use and, show you how I apply my makeup and stuff like that. So what I'm going to start off with is my foundation. I use 106 L'Oreal. This actually works really good. It makes my face really smooth and like you can't really tell like I have acne and stuff like that. So that's a plus. And then also I use the stuff to do my eyebrows. I use this. It's a L'Oreal also. It leaves my eyebrows really, really good. And then I use my spoolie. So I like that. And then for my concealer, I use the NYX. This actually makes my eyebrows looking really, like, nice. Also, I use the setting spray. So, like, usually I apply this before I put my makeup on to, like, hydrate my skin. And then I use my mascara. This actually doesn't clump your eyelashes. It's beneficial because it makes my eyelashes really, really, really long. So, yeah. Basically, I'm going to be showing you guys a makeup routine, so let's get started. Okay, so first things first, I'm going to use my setting spray. So maybe 4 or 5 sprays. I know that's probably more than 5 sprays, but remember, I have to hydrate my skin. And then after, I get my foundation. And I'm going to apply this to my finger. And just dab it all over my face. As you can tell, it's dark because I use a dark color. I'm like a cashew. So, just put it all over my face.
That's on there. It's time to blend. So I use a sponge to blend it. You see it's already blending, as you can tell.
Okay, so now that my foundation's blended, I'm gonna do my eyebrows with this L'Oreal. First, you want to brush your eyebrows out to make them easier to make a shape.
She's ready to get a shape. Okay, so now that my eyebrows are on, I'm gonna do my conceal now. So I'm gonna use NYX. And this actually works pretty good. I got this at Walmart for like $2. Works really good. And then we got a looks like this. It's a color. But I'm just gonna basically line up my eyebrow of the shape that it is and then blend it. So. And you don't want to get it on the eyebrow. You can't.
Okay, so now that my eyebrows are done, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow. So I'm gonna use my palette. And here's my blending brush. It's e.l.f. But basically, I'm gonna use this color right here, Sunshine. It's for my base. So I'm basically just gonna use that as my base.
In the lid. Just in the crease. To blend it more. Okay, so now I'm gonna use a different color. I'm probably gonna use Sunkissed. Okay, it's dark.
Okay, so I finished my eyeshadow. That's how it looks.
Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna apply my mascara. So. Here we go. We
Okay guys, now that my mascara is applied, I'm gonna use my highlight palette with this highlight brush. And I am gently gonna apply this to my cheek.
You need to do it to the other side. Remember, not in a right amount. To like the point where like, where it's like not too much.
Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my lip gloss. So I'm definitely gonna apply this slowly. This is from Ulta Beauty, by the way.
Okay, now I'm gonna use my setting spray. Yes, this is a setting spray that you can apply before you put on makeup and after you put on makeup. And also, this is the same thing, but this is a after makeup setting spray. So first, I'm gonna use my Tarte setting spray. So maybe a couple sprays of these, not a lot. Okay, so that one's on. And then this one, I'll apply next.
Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I will be uploading more makeup videos, and I know so will the girls also. I need to go do my hair right now, that's why it looks like a mess. But yes, so stay tuned for more videos. I know Olivia will be uploading again soon. Hit that like button, and make sure you have the bell button on for all the new content we post. But yeah, so we'll see you next time.